Yeah, I think it's cheap these days, but it's well worth the effort that I've made.